When it comes to education, parents always want the very best for their children. To this end, the responsibility of securing finances and getting a head start for their children's educational expenses falls squarely on every parent's shoulder. STEM education has become increasingly important in local elementary and secondary education in recent years. So what is STEM education? How important is it to a child's development?
STEM 其實泛指 science 啦、 technology、 engineering 同埋 math， 咁依家即係近年咧，我哋都演化咗加入 R 嘅元素變成 STEM 啦，咁亦都開始有人去講咧，就話加入一個 R 嘅元素，牽涉到譬如話 robotics 啊、 research 啊、 reading 等等變成 STEM。咁我哋見到嘅就係話嚟緊個趨勢，無論係 STEM 又好 ，STEM 又好 ，STREAM 都好咧，我相信都會變成一個 mainstream 嘅。咁 STEM 唔係淨係講緊一個純粹一個 technical skill 嘅 transfer 嚟嘅，喺個過程入邊咧，希望可以啟發到小朋友咧佢哋嘅 collaboration skills 啦，佢哋嘅 communication skills 啦，unleash 到佢哋嘅 creativity 啦，同埋佢哋嘅批判性思維，叫 critical thinking 咁樣。 科技都影響緊我哋各行各業，即係無論新嘅行業或者一啲比較傳統啲嘅行業咧，都有啲唔同方面嘅一啲叫衝擊啦。咁我哋叫做一個數碼轉型嘅年代，一個 digital transformation 嘅一個世代，咁已經開始嚟啦。我諗亦都無論佢係做邊一行邊一業都好咧，我哋好着重一樣嘢就係話點樣樣可以訓練到小朋友去解難，係啦，點樣樣去將一個問題去 break down， 然之後運用科技去解決一啲佢哋生活上切身要去解決嘅一啲問題。
To make preparations for children's education in traditional classroom or experiential settings, parents should start planning early. If planning starts early in setting your monthly saving needs and expected investment duration, it can help you secure your children's future with less money. You can set both short-term and long-term savings targets. The short-term target, from which you expect greater liquidity, is intended for covering your children's educational and extracurricular expenses. The long-term target, which should generate relatively more stable returns on savings, is supposed to help defray your children's educational expenses when they go to high school or college. If you want to find out more about STEM education and how you can best prepare financially for your child's future, please stay tuned for STEM Education Part 2.